House of Cards star Reg E. Cathey has died aged 59 following a battle with cancer. Mr. Cathey won an Emmy in 2015 for his role as Freddie Hayes, the owner of the president's favorite barbecue joint in the American political drama. The star also appeared in HBO's The Wire and was hailed for his performance as Baltimore political operative Norman Wilson. "We are heartbroken by the passing of our friend and House of Cards colleague Reg E. Cathey," a spokesman for Netflix said in a statement. "Reg was the kindest man, the most giving actor, a true gentleman. Our sympathy goes to his family." House of Cards resumes filming as Greg Kinnear and Diane Lane join creator of The Wire David Simon broke the news of Mr. Cathey's death on Twitter. He wrote, "Reg Cathey, 1958-2018, not only a fine, masterful actor, but simply one of the most delightful human beings with whom I ever shared some long days on set. On wit alone, he could double any man over and leave him thinking. Reg, your memory is a great blessing." Actors, including Samuel L. Jackson, paid tribute to Mr. Cathey in an outpouring of grief. Mr. Jackson wrote, "Shattered at the loss of Reg E. Cathey. Brilliant actor, humorist friend. Irreplaceable. The ancestors about to be challenged." Mr. Cathey had also starred alongside Jim Carrey and Cameron Diaz in The Mask, appeared as the father of Michael B. Jordan's character in The Fantastic Four in 2015. He was born in Alabama and graduated from J.O. Johnson High School before attending the University of Michigan and Yale School Drama.